Hi there, welcome to our drawing tutorial. Today we will see how to draw a rainbow butterfly. So here you can see that I'm using my black pen. At the beginning, I'm drawing its body. Now let's draw its wings. Now I'm drawing its antenna. Let's complete its wings. The upper section is done. Let's draw the lower section. My drawing is done. Now let's start coloring. I'm using my yellow pen. I'm using my orange pen. I'm using my red pen. I'm using my pink pen. I'm using my purple pen. I'm using my violet pen. I'm using my blue pen. I'm using my cyan pen. using my green pen. I'm using my light green pen. I'm using my pale green pen. I'm using my yellow pen. Wow, it's a beautiful butterfly. To draw its shadow, I'm using my pencil. It will create a nice gray color. Wow, my drawing is done. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching.